What is going on, guys and girls of YouTube? It is me, the Acting Gamer, back with another Call of Duty gameplay commentary for you today. Today what you're going to be watching is a little bit of Black Ops Cold War gameplay. Yes, the fan favourite map, Nuketown, has arrived. This has been an absolute staple of Call of Duty Black Ops. It was in Call of Duty Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2, Black Ops 3, Black Ops 4. We have seen different variations of the Nuketown map over the years. Sometimes it's played great, other times it's played not so great, but it is back, and I thought I would share this absolute banging gameplay. Getting, I think I get like 50 kills on Nuketown, so it is a 51. I think it's more like maybe my second or third game. And it just is pretty much Nuketown as you would expect it, guys. Just fast paced, pure carnage, people exposing the lines of sights and just doing work. Kill streaks, as always, are just absolutely dominant on this map, because there's nowhere to pretty much hide apart from those two houses. And you know, if you build a good team, you just flush them out, and then you can just spawn them in the back garden. You can spawn trap them in the back garden. So, but I didn't want to really talk too much on this gameplay today, other than just show you this raw footage. Now I'll pass it back over to the raw footage. I'll let you enjoy the gameplay. Like I said, 50 kills on Nuketown. I'm still enjoying Cold War pretty much. It'll be interesting to see now how Cold War is integrated into Warzone. I think that is happening on December the 10th, so that's not too far away. But apart from that, guys, it's the 1st of December, it's Christmas time, so, you know, stick those jumpers on, get your tinsel tits out, start dancing. Christmas is not too far away. And as always, drop a like, subscribe, all that jazz if you did enjoy the video, and I'll see you in the next one.